everybody. Thanks for coming.
Thanks for all of you who are on the live stream as well. I know my family is watching and some other people. That was the Bach Lute Suite in E minor. For the next piece, I am going to be moving over to that drum set over there where I'm playing a piece called Paris AB by Joe Tompkins. And this piece is short and fun because it is basically only a minute and a half long in each movement. And both movements are the same, except the second movement has a melody on the woodblocks. After that, I'm going to be joined by my colleagues Hannah and Rashad for Takemitsu's Rain Tree, which is a nice piece to close your eyes to and just imagine the droplets falling off of a rain tree. And then finally, I'm going to end with Con Variations by Alejandro Vignal. And that's a piece I've played for a long time, and I'm excited to play it for everyone. Before I stop talking and do all of that, I just wanted to thank some people. I wanted to say thank you to my family, my girlfriend Haley, my teachers Svetstoyanov and Joseph Petrasik, and my colleagues in the percussion studio, because these 2 years have really been a big period of growth for me, and I'm really happy to have spent the last 2 years here. So I'm going to play the rest of the program now. Thank you all for coming.
Thank you, everybody.